He said in the audience tonight, we have a fellow who said he's the greatest, and he is the greatest. Muhammad Ali, stand up. Muhammad stood up. He said, Elvis, you're the greatest. And we went backstage, and then Elvis told us about how he does karate and he likes to box. He liked to get into boxing, and Muhammad told him, no, you're too pretty. He said, you do the singing, I'll do the boxing.
Muhammad Ali is in the audience, and he would like to meet you. And I was like, oh, yeah, bring him on back, because that was, you know, love Muhammad Ali. And he said, yeah, bring him on back. So Muhammad Ali comes back there, and he's got his entourage with him, and big old guys, man, you know, big bodyguard guys. And the whoa, you know, they all walk in the dressing room, and here's a little skinny guy sitting around. So Elvis and Muhammad Ali are sitting at the table. So all of a sudden, Elvis stands up, Muhammad Ali stands up. And we're all looking like, what is going on? So Elvis goes into a karate stance. Muhammad Ali goes into a boxing stance. Because Elvis loved karate, as you know. He was into it very deeply and was an 8th degree black belt. And Muhammad Ali took a stance, and Elvis just swept his feet out from under him with one leg. It happened that fast. And then, but Muhammad Ali sat on the floor and looked at Elvis and started laughing. And Elvis started laughing. So we all started laughing.